Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Pokémon Y Nuzlocke. If you haven't done so already, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post another. And remember to check out the description below for the links to all of my other platforms. I stream on Twitch, you can watch me there, and catch me when I record these sessions live. You can chat me, be part of the community, and choose names whenever I catch a new Pokemon. Currently trying to get affiliate there, so every viewer and follower helps me a lot. Is there something down here?
No.
Wait, is there something down here? No. But coming around, there is. Fuck me! Well, I was not expecting a cadaver. This is the murderer. He's a murderer, murderer. I could send out Yum Yum. Yum Yum has knockoff, which is a belt type move. Could be good here, but Kyle's bite. And I think bite just automatically does more. And it's not a guarantee that Cadaver is holding another. Because I don't know what it would hit me with. They could hit me for a lot.
Deep in the spoon.
I know, nice to
bite!
Oh no. Oh, okay. That guy's a killer. That's a run in the show. Yay, Bum Bum. I don't know when Bum Bum evolves. I've never actually trained one. Yay, Spook. Sorry, Hamish. But you're too dangerous, Hamish. You're too dangerous. Yeah. Always check the rocks. Always. So many super potions. Excuse me. Excuse me, lads. Is it down here? Yes. Yeah. Look at all those bears. No, they're impossible to reach. Oh, come on, nothing on that rock. Nothing. You mean tell me anything. Nothing on that rock. You tell me there ain't nothing on that rock. Let's get him. I think Bum Bum could take on this kiddo. Maybe not. Maybe Bum Bum can't take on this kiddo. Charlie can, though. Scratch. I should save. Because saving is good. Should save both ways. Because saving is good. Man, I really wish that was the fight music for these guys. It'd be so cool. Hey, look at Bunnelby. Bunnelby v. Bunnelby. Trying to go faster, but I ain't making your defenses lower. Now, for the ultimate attack. Your speed, not your knowledge. Yay! Oh, much better. Yes, I would like to run a ground move. Let's get rid of tackle. No, agility. Why is that second move? That's so weird. Tackle might be good still. I guess that would be resistant to ground. Like a flying type, but yeah. Get rid of agility. Don't need it. Although, Bunnelby isn't fast. Too late. We've done it. Hey, Charlie. Hey, don't Charlie. Oh, that doesn't evolve at all, does it, Charlie? Huh. Good. Use Ember! I'm sorry, Winnie the Pooh. Yeah, I don't really have anything good against flying types, really. Burp doesn't really know any good moves against these guys. Bun Bun doesn't really have a good one hit, I'm gonna take him down. I hope. Okay, one hit. Oh, okay, that was quick. Okay. That was a cool. I don't like those. Go, yum yum. I know Yum Yum doesn't have a lot of defense, but he's a high level, so. With an Amber Ace. Oh my god, I think that might have been a little overkill. That ball went boom. You follow the world perfectly. Okay, let's use some potions. Lower than I would like, but not worth a potion yet. Oh no, no, my momentum! Ah, I wasn't going fast enough. You live! Honestly, attack a little bit better. Attack a little bit better. I'm already going faster than that. And, I should use Twitter. I took unnecessary damage. And I knew quick attack. More than likely we'll take it out, so yeah. Yeah, that was way up right here. I forget, does that half attack? Oh, it also half attack, right? I'm sorry. Believe it does. Well, the bumps are gonna end. Okay, well, I can now use this potion. Home claws. I don't think I fought you yet. I should save. We should save. We should always save. Save both ways. We should always save both ways. I haven't fought you yet. Wow.
Christian.
Leah. Much left. Because I just feel like he's not going to really deal with too much. Go, yum, yum. Hey, Draco. Playing some Pokémon Nuzlocke? Yes, I am. I am a non-affiliate. I am looking my way up. Is it? Yeah, I get told that a lot. It's less so that the game is loud and more so that I'm very quiet because I have to be, which is unfortunate. But I will tone that down again. I don't consider myself a VTuber. I would just say, I also wouldn't really say regular streamer, but I do have my little mascot up there, so I guess more so I am more of a regular streamer than anything. Also, thank you for the follow. That is much appreciated. Let's look at what Burb has. I don't really think Whirlwind's gonna be that good. Anything down here? I don't think there's. Ooh, there is. There's a thing. There's loot. I must grab the loot. I should heal up Bun Bun actually. Yay, cow. Yay, it's blue. Okay. Plus we get the thing. Okay, something I'll never use. Then we heal. And then we continue on our way. Is there anything? Any secret? Nope, no secret. Come on. I really wish these were the fighting. Really wish these were the fighting music sometimes. Well, you see, the thing is, I'm in my room, which is the place where I can be the loudest. So I can't be more loud than this, which is unfortunate. Until I get my own place, which will hopefully be happening soon. And a better mic, because currently this is just a little headset mic. Oh, trust me, if I could get my own place, I would definitely try. I would definitely get a new place if I could. My own place. But thank you. People say that, but I don't believe them. But I will take your compliment, as I am trying to be better about that sort of thing. Much laugh. I always feel like that's going to do more than what it actually does. And it never does. Mud Slap is a bad move, man. I agree with that 100%. That is true. That is a fact. Yes, I would like to know why you wear shorts when you walk in the tall grass. Yeah, I think that's really the only thing you can do is just learn to accept the way you sound. Or try to fix it. That's always an option. Granted, you'll probably never sound the way you want to sound, but I don't know where I was going with that. I have no idea where I was going with that. I was going to a place and then I lost it. Hello, old man. I'm just running into everything. I'm running into everything. I'm running into everything and everyone. Hello, nurse. I don't know why you're the special one, but you get a zoom in. Alright, well, that will do it for today's episode. If you enjoyed it, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing so already, check out my Twitch, link in the description below. I'm currently trying to get an affiliate, and every follow and view helps. And I will see you all on the next one.